It's lunchtime and the food vendors are feeding us.
Awesome.
It's a lot of amazing work, man.
Yeah.
That looks like a lot of CNC aluminum right there, buddy.
Oh, wow. They work Kentucky, so.
Yeah, my grandson is number 5. He carries the whole line. Jack St. Clair burst the 5th. I'm like, I can't forget that. I call him Dan. He lives in Ohio, and he was married to one of his nieces. Who has passed away. But my dad had a brother.
We don't have no Danny. We got a Daniel, but not a Danny.
Well, his name is actually Daniel. Most Dannys are actually Daniel. Although the guy in Ohio is Danny.
Yeah, because they don't really advertise.
Bucky's or Busey's? You decide. East bound and down. I guess that's right, right? Oh, it must be.
We have the semi truck showdown gathering steam or coal over here.
Maybe, yeah.
Single axle, multi axle, we've got them all right here in the center of the show pit. Come and take a look at these amazing rigs. We have awards for them. We'll be starting out at 12:30. Come and take a look at these trucks.
Take a video.
One 10.
Yep, I don't know when, if he comes out with them, I don't know when he'll come out with them.
What's up, man?
You know, I was up for this truck, you know.